Hi everybody, my name is Vanessa Knowles.
I'm Sophia Nacarado.
And we're from Free to Be Me Performance Academy, right here in Westminster, California. We're here today to teach you some fun dance moves and a fun song that you can practice at home. All right, so let's get started with our song. Our song today is called When I Get My Name in Lights from The Boy from Oz.
Hey everyone, this is Arvi Lapuz. I'm the musical director for Free to Be Me, and today we are going to go over the chorus section from When I Get My Name in Lights, which is a catchy little tune from the musical The Boy from Oz. But before we jump into all of that, we're just going to warm up our voices and our bodies a little bit. So whether you're standing or sitting, make sure that your back is straight, that you're sitting up, you're not hunched over, sit up straight. All right, and one of my favorite quick warm-ups, it's really magical because without even thinking about it, your tummy gets tight and we need our tummies to sing, and your lips and all the other muscles in your face start using them, they start getting activated. So take a deep breath with me and you're going to make this funny sound. You're gonna go. All right, so try that with me. Take a breath, ready? One, two, three. So if you didn't notice, as you got higher, you started to tighten your tummy a little bit. And that's what we call using your core, okay? So when something feels a little high in your song, doesn't matter what song you're singing, if something starts to feel high in the song, you want to make sure that you're tightening your tummy a little bit, okay? This time we're gonna do it one more time. I want you to pretend like you have a meatball in your mouth. So you're gonna create a little bit of space inside your mouth, just like that, okay? Try your best to do that even while your lips are buzzing. Let's do that lip trill one more time. Take a breath. So it took me a little second to get going. Okay. All right, so make sure, see how I'm raising my eyebrows? Make sure you're stretching your face out, you're scrunching it, you're using all the muscles in your face. Okay, so this is the chorus section of When I Get My Name in Lights. We're gonna go through it very slowly. So it starts with, so hold that front page. It already starts up high, but I want you to say, yeah. You're just gonna kind of create this funny, whiny sound. Say, so. Instead of so, okay? It's gonna go a little bit like this. So hold that front page. Sing that with me one more time. Ready, go. So hold that front page. Great, we're gonna add more. All right. This boy was made to strut the stage. One more time. This boy was made to strut the stage. Okay, it's kind of tricky. Let's put that together from so hold. One, two, ready, sing. So hold that front page. This boy was made to strut the stage. All right, here we go. You're gonna stay up here. I tap and sing and play the piano. Now, in order for us to get through that, you have to really open your mouth, play the piano. What we don't want to happen is for you to sing like this, play the piano. It's a lot harder to sing like that, so open your mouth bigger, okay? Let's try that line one more time. I tap and sing and play the piano. It's kind of a silly way of saying piano, okay? We're just gonna slow it down, piano. One more time. I tap, ready, sing. I tap and sing and play the piano. Here's the next line. Splash my name across the big bright banner. So big is a little hard because you got to make a jump. Say big, big. All right, one more time. It sounds like this. Splash my name across the big bright banner. Can you sing big, big, bright banner? One, two, ready, and big, bright banner. We're going to continue on. Slowly, it's going to go. And that's why I won't let go till I'm on radio. One more time. And that's why it kind of feels like you're sliding down. And that's why, that whole line, and that's why I won't let go till I'm on radio. One more time. Ready, sing. And that's why I won't let go till I'm on radio. Finish it off. Here's the next one. And when they come to see the signs. Great. Say saw for me. Just drop your jaw. Go saw, saw. It's kind of funny, but that sound is in the word sights. So when we're singing, we want to hang on to our vowels, which in this case, it's the ah sound, okay? Sights. So listen one more time. It's going to go like this. And when they come to see the sights. Great. Can you sing that with me? Ready, sing. And when they come to see. Finish it off. Here's the next line. That'll be my name spelled right. There's another jump there. Spelled right. Say spelled right. Put it up here just a little bit. Okay? That'll be my name spelled right. That'll be my name spelled right. Good. I'm going to finish that whole line. Here we go. That'll be my name spelled right. Right. Lighting up Times Square. That's going to be a hard note, right? But we can do it. What we need to make sure is to keep our mouths open. Say, ah. Yep, it's kind of silly, but keep your mouth open. Say, square. Not square. We don't sing on the R sounds. Pirates do. But we like to sing on the vowels, okay? So say, square. And you got to make sure to take a deep breath. Remember from the very beginning, we talked about tightening our tummies. So make sure that when you're singing that, if it starts to feel hard, make sure that you're tensing up your tummies just a little bit. Okay? So the whole line goes like this.
That'll be my name spelled right, lighting up Times Square.
Can we sing that together?
That, ready, here we go. That'll be my name spelled right. Lighting up Times Square.
All right. Okay, so we have just a few more lines. Now we gotta really, really, really tighten up our tummies because the notes are getting a little bit higher. So you're gonna hear a little bit of music after you sing, lighting up Times Square. Then make sure right away you drop your jaw. Just go, ah, I'll. Say, I'll. All right. Because this is what happens.
I'll sit on a flagpole, whatever's the rage.
I'll sit on a flagpole, whatever's the rage. Sing that with me one more time. Make sure you drop your jaw. Ready? Here we go.
I'll sit on a flagpole, whatever's the rage.
Okay. Here's the next line.
Just to get my picture on the front page.
Ooh, front page. Can you, when you sing front page, can you pretend like you are dropping a cherry on top of those notes? So say this for me.
Front page.
One more time. Ready? And
front page.
Good. So we're going to sing that whole sentence, that whole phrase, and don't forget to drop the cherry when you sing it, okay? So just to get my picture on the front page. Here we go.
Ready? And just to get my picture on the page.
Good. The last line goes,
and just to get my name in lights.
All right. Last line. One more time. And just to get my name in lights. Say name. Name. That's what we're going to do because we're holding out the word name. Okay. So one more time. Just listen.
And just to get my name in lights.
Together with me. Ready? Here we go. Ready? Sing.
And just to get my name
so that is the whole chorus section.
Step,
occasionally we do jazz hands with the step touch. So that would be this, step, touch, step, touch. And in this dance, we will put one hand on the other side. Both hands are facing the audience, just the way you did the jazz hands, except for we're not shaking them. And you're gonna step, flip them to the other side, step, flip them to the other side, step, flip them to the other side, step, flip them to the other side. All right, so those are our step touches. Another thing we do often is that front page, and we're gonna find a newspaper. So we're gonna pick up a newspaper, we're gonna scoop it in front of us, and we're gonna go forward and back. Again, you pick up your newspaper, scoop it in front of you, forward and back. We also do a point across, and that is, that'll be my name spelled right, lining up Times Square. Again, that's, that'll be my name spelled right, and then around, down. All right, let's practice our turns. This is called a chaîne turn. You're basically going to step with one foot, step, turn around yourself, around, together. And we can do it the other way. Step, step, around, together. For this particular dance, we just do one to the right. So we're going to step, together. All right, let's try that again. Everybody scoot over and around. There you go. When you're doing turns, you're going to want to find your spot. So you can find something across the room, a dot on the wall, or a sign, or a picture, anything like that. If you're doing this from home, you can probably find a picture that's on your wall, or you can get a post-it and you can put it on the wall where you want to spot your turns. And the reason why we spot our turns is so that we don't get dizzy and so that we can stay in line. So when I turn, I'm going to turn, and as soon as I flip my head around, I'm gonna look at the spot. Again, if I did it the other way, I would do the same thing. Follow the spot and turn. All right, so that is called a chaîne. Everybody say chaîne. Chaîne. All right, great. Next chaîne. We have a kick line. So a kick line is going to combine jazz hands and some kicks, but for these kicks, we do step kick. So you're going to step and kick. When we kick, we want to point our toe. So this is a pointed toe. This would be a flexed toe. Again, pointed toe, flexed toe. For our kick, we're doing a pointed toe. So every time you step kick, you're going to step, point your toe. Then you're going to take that same foot that you're pointing, and you're going to step, point your toe. Step, point your toe, step, point your toe. And to make it a little bit trickier, we're gonna add our jazz hands. So step, point your toe, step, point your toe, step, point your toe, step, point your toe. All right, so those are some of the fun moves that we do in the dance. The rest of them, you'll pretty much be able to pick up as we teach it. We do one move where we have our little paintbrush up in the air and we're gonna splash our name. And it goes right, left, right, down. Got it? Again, right, left, right, down. And I think those are the basic moves that you're gonna need to know for this particular dance. All right, so our first set of lyrics is, I'll dance and I'll sing, I'll do anything, just to get my name in lights. So we're going to do all dance. One foot goes in front of the other. And I'll sing, penguin hand holding onto a microphone. And then you're gonna play the piano. I'll do anything. And then we're gonna go back to our straight arm just to get our name in lights. And then it goes to, I gotta try and hit the heights. Your feet are gonna come together and your arm is going to go straight into the air. So I gotta try and hit the heights. Now that I'm step, touch, down. So that is, now that I'm, I gotta try to hit the heights. Now that I'm free as a breeze, again, down. Old nimble knees again. So that part is just, you have your knees, hands on your knees, and you're gonna cross them, uncross them. Cross them, uncross them. Cross them, uncross them. So that's, I gotta try and hit the height now that I'm free as a breeze again. Down, full nimble knees again. Do 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 do. All right, good job. What's the next lyrics?
And soon they'll all know my name.
And soon they'll all know my name. I'll have fortune and fame. That's going to be a box step. So, and soon they'll all know my name. I'll have fortune and fame. When I get my name in lights, it can happen overnight. So you hold for a second with your arms straight down. It can happen over a night. You're going to lunge forward and snap your fingers. If you can't snap, that's okay. We're just gonna do a pretend snap. So we go to our box step on which lyrics? And soon they'll
all know my name.
Right? Here we go. So, and soon they'll all know my name. I'll have fortune and fame. When I get my name in lights, it can happen overnight. In this modern times. In these modern times. So on in these modern times, you're going to go by putting your arms in front of you and then straight out. So it can happen overnight in these modern times. Got it? It can happen overnight in these modern times. And open. Good job. After these modern times, then we're going to talk about, so hold that front page. This boy was born to strut the stage. So you're going to lift up your newspaper. So hold that front page, pull it into you. This boy was jazz hands, born to strut the stage. And you can kind of free dance there, but it's strut, strut, strut. So hold that front page. This boy was born to strut the stage. And we step out on strut. All right. And then the next lyrics are, I'll tap and sing and play the piano. So we're going to do the same move we did in the beginning. We go, I'll tap and sing and play the piano. Again, I'll tap and sing and play the piano. Good job. One more time. I'll tap and sing and play the piano. Splash my name across the big bright banner. So it's splash my name across the side, side, down. Splash my name across the side, side, down. Splash my name across the side, side, down. Okay, so that's splash my name across the big bright banner. Awesome. What's next?
And that's why I won't let go.
The next lyrics are, and that's why I won't let go till I'm on radio. We're going to go back to a box step. So, and that's why I won't let go till I'm on radio.
What's the next one? They come and see.
And when they come and see the lights, that'll be my name spelt right. So for that part is point to yourself, point to yourself. Make a sign with your hands. That's your name spelt right.
Lighting up Times Square.
Lighting up Times Square. We're going to go back to our same move. Lighting up Times Square. And down. So that'll be my name spelt right. Lighting up time around and down. Good. I'll sit on a flagpole, whatever the rage. So we're going to do, I'll sit on a flagpole, whatever the rage, just to get my picture on the, we're bringing it back up, on the front page. Just to get my name in lights. Mm-hmm. And then it's, just to get my name in lights. And then
then we're gonna go back to a box step. The lyrics are, so hold that front page, the boy was born to strut the stage. We're gonna do a box step there, so that's a little bit different than the first verse, but it goes, so hold that front page, the boy was born to strut the stage. I'll tap and sing and play the piano. All right, so the next set of lyrics is, so hold that front page, this boy was born to strut the stage. And we're gonna go into a box step for this part. You'll hear it in the music. It's a little bit different than the first verse that we did. So it goes, so hold that front page, this boy was born to strut the stage. I'll tap and sing and play the piano. So that's the same part we did before. It's, I'll tap and sing and play the piano. And then we're gonna splash our name again across the big, bright banner. So I'll splash my name across the big, bright banner. That's the same part as before. It's very repetitive, but super fun.
Thank you.